What's up, everybody? This is me, DJ Tony Torres. I'm outside right now. I'm gonna go see John Gotti's grave again. I did one 2 years ago. I'm gonna take Danny with me because Danny hasn't been there. He's on his way down now. It's nice outside. It's warm, but it's windy. I don't know if it's gonna be the sound, the wind, but I'll check it out after I finish doing this video. I just hope everybody's well. Everybody's taking it easy. I'll be back to DJ a little bit more today. Today's Friday. Happy Friday, everybody. And I guess I'll see you on my next clipping. Torres and Danny's at John Gotti's resting place. We're going to go up to see him up there. We're going to take a little tour around the area, around the place, to see all the grave sites and stuff up in here. I want to thank everybody for watching, and here we go. We're going to go in. Because Danny's never been here, so... Before I went to go use the ladies' room, so I'm going to go use the men's room. This is the gentlemen's room. That's where you can sit at and stuff like that. He's in one of the square boxes.
Wow.
Let's go. Those are stairs?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go up these stairs. Let's go to the fourth floor. Maybe he's on the fourth floor. This is the third?
Yeah, I think. That's where you push the elevator?
Yeah, I pushed three. Maybe he's on the fourth. It says... It's something, I don't know. Unless he's on the second. I forgot where he was. Second on door. We might have to go back downstairs and search it. Maybe he's up here. Look, there's a statue over there. Unless we go up, and then we, look, nobody has been in that one already. Oh, Giuseppe. Is it? No.
I think a Cuomo in here.
To be compared with the glory to come. The sufferings of the present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory to come. Nice. Yeah, we probably... Was that Cuomo?
Charles.
house. That's this man is in there. You come from this area and look from here. This is nice, bro. I never been in this area. I haven't been up here.
Wow.
This. The people got cremated. Oh, look how cute. Look, a little casket. Look at that one.
Oh. Wow.
You know, a little casket there with that man. They'll be like, oh, that's my father.
What are
you doing online?
What
are you doing online for you?
This one.
Wow, look how nice, man. I want to be cremated, too. Yeah, I don't want to be buried, man.
This Enrique Chavez.
Yeah. Nice.
Let's go Mets.
Go pretty, man. That's what it says?
Yeah.
Let's go Mets?
He got the jersey on.
Let's go Mets. Put that on there for, what's his name? Let's go Mets. Yo, Edgar, the guy got a Mets, right? He was a Mets fan. Yeah, he was a Mets fan. Alright, cool. Let's go Mets. Look, he gave me this one. He told me to take that Yankee thing off. He gave me the Mets. Let's go Mets. He gave me the Mets thing. He said, take that out of there. He gave it to me the other day on Tuesday. Yeah, that's Joseph, Mary, and Jesus. And this one is the Pieta, or the Pieta. The Pieta, that has those, that symbol there, or that statue, is small gold on my mother's casket, on all four corners, and they come off.
Wow.
Yeah, we picked out the casket already for her, you know. They have the Pieta, or the Pieta. Pieta, Pieta. He's like in the first floor here, but I don't know if it's this area. No. We have to go back downstairs and,
back downstairs? Okay.
But it says, where's the numbers? Oh, this is C. Yeah, we're in C. Aisle C.
Is it C?
Yeah, C. This is C?
Yeah.
No, Gallery of the Holy Spirit. Nice in here, right?
Yeah, man.
I just wanted to pay all the respects. You know, I did this 2 years ago. Just want to pay the respects. I brought Danny with me so Danny could see Gotti's grave. The mobster, John Gotti, he was a very good man to the community in Howard Beach. You know, he gave fireworks to people. People needed money. He gave them whatever they needed. You know, he was a good guy, man. He used to give trucks full of fireworks. They used to go out and give to the kids and everybody. But all I can say is that he was a good guy. I know some of his people over there at 101 Avenue and Ozone Park. I know some people over there, some of the big guys. But somebody was here. It's right here. Somebody was here. And this is the family over here. Giuseppe, Gotti's right there. You should take your phone and put it on your phone, too. You want me to hold the camera?
No, I got the phone over there.
Oh, the phone, you left it in there.
Yeah.
I can send it to you.
Yeah. That'll be fine.
Well, you could take a snapshot. That's his son, Frank.
We have John Gotti from 1940 to 2002.
Yeah, he was born the year my father was born.
And we have Frank.
Frank is his son.
1967 to 1980.
Yeah, he was a young boy.
Wow.
He was like 12 years old, 13 years old. Then somebody was here, they put flowers there in the front.
But that's him. The Teflon Don.
The Teflon Don, huh?
Gotti.
Wow. And who would know that they would just put him in this regular place here? You know,
right.
This place like right here. This is a beautiful place, though.
This is a Yeah.
Third floor, I'll see. Right by the elevator, as soon as you come up. It's right here, boom. So now I know how to get it. Get straight here. As soon as you get up the elevator, you make your left, and it's right in this aisle C right here.
Chandeliers.
And Gambino, Salvatore, another Salvatore. Like on the other side of Salvatore, another Salvatore. Oh, that's the same dude.
Yeah, it's the same one.
We were looking at
we
before.
We were here. And he was like we were right behind us.
He was right behind us. Yeah, I know. We were looking at this before. And he said Tamani. Because I remember this name.
Yeah.
Tamani. Yeah, let's go behind here. This is where the marble, casket places are. This is nice, bro. This is where Diana is.